If the business is considered a community asset in Arizona, then the value of that business or the shares of the business itself may be subject to division as community property between the spouses.